That he has won the offseason workout award, one of four Titans to receive that award. Third and four here for the rookie. Justin Fields under pressure, and down goes Fields.
Look to the right side of your screen. Ola Dainey, number 92, who came over from the Pittsburgh Steelers, known for his special teams play, has really increased his reps on defense. But really wanted to go there. It's almost like he predetermined that's where he was going with the football.
Field to throw, a little too much sauce on that one.
He was so good, I believe the Honey Badger himself noticed it, tweeted out at him, said, I like that young man's game.
Third and six, Fields gets it off. That one's complete to Rodney Adams. So fresh set of downs now for the rookie out of Ohio State. Quick pass to the left side, and nothing going for Rodney Adams.
All over the field. Nickel cornerback and some safety as well.
Fields throwing on second down, has his man, that's Riley Ridley.
As you pointed out, we haven't seen it as well tonight.
Second and 22 after the penalty, pass complete for Fields to Jesper Horsted.
Miami shattered that last year. They were playing well with Ryan Fitzpatrick and decided to go with Tua anyway.
Here's Fields, leading rusher for the Bears last year. Picks up about five as he slides out past the 35-yard line.
Try and get some of those fast break points like you get in basketball.
Going for it on fourth and eight. Fields.
Be quicker with the flag. Let's see what we get here.
There's catch one.
Ooh. He was the defensive play caller, but I think there's a big difference between that and being the guy. At least that's what he has said to us repeatedly, knowing that he's the guy and the guys knowing that he's the guy. And as he said, they know where the buck stops on defense. I talked to him before the game, and I just said, you look like you're having fun. And he just smiled at me and said, guys are playing hard. That makes it easy.
That was Herbert, unable to hold on.
He may have been the play caller last year, but still was coaching a position. And many people were wondering, is Mike Vrabel running the defense? Is he running it? So the defense's attention may have been split a little bit. This year, coalesced.
First down from the 42. Fields working with four wide receivers. Out and complete. And Rodney Adams was absolutely slammed down. Fields flushed out of the pocket. Throws into the end zone, and it's caught. Horsted on the touchdown for the Bears.
He wants Justin Fields to do well, but he doesn't want him to do too well. This play was created, and this is why Justin Fields was so highly touted and sought. The ability to extend a play, move out of the pocket, and be accurate throwing the football.